Lindbergh.
Oh yeah, Lindbergh. He inspired me. Because you know, in those days, you had no TV or even radio spare. So you would hear the newspaper voice as a big yell.